Senator, I'm sure that you would agree that your service in the Senate up to this point has not reflected any particular concern for the larger contributors.
Well, the fortunate thing is I didn't have many larger contributors, and the only reason, see, I went to the big guys for the money. I was ready to prostitute myself in the manner in which I talk about it. But what happened was they said, come back when you're 40, son. And so I had to go out. So I had to go to a number of small contributors.
Well, I think we're all grateful, Senator. You didn't take no for an answer. But Senator, aren't you a living example?
I am an anachronism. Wait. I am a 29-year-old oddball. The only reason I was able to raise the money is I was able to have a national constituency to run for office. Because I was 29, I'm like the token black or the token woman. I was the token young person.
We're talking about this national constituency. Some of the money that
That's not an announcement for office, by the way.